be hosting Saturday Night Live, and you know, I say finally because I'm the fifth cast member, I think it is, to be hosting Saturday Night Live, and you know, I asked the other four if they had any advice, and they said just relax, have fun, and you know, stay away from that Chris Kattan.
Hey, Jennifer.
Anyway, oh yeah.
Yeah, I'm a real big fan of the show Friends.
Oh, great.
And I was wondering, in real life, are y'all really friends?
Wow, what an original question. You remind me of the 50 other people that ask me that every day. Okay,
is your boyfriend Brad Pitt gonna be here tonight?
No, Brad is not here. He's actually in London promoting his new movie, Fight Club, so... Hey, and you know what, by the way, that restraining order is still in effect, Missy. Okay, so... Nothing personal here, but I don't really feel like doing this question-answer thing anymore, so I'm just gonna take off. We're gonna start this. I'm sorry. Excuse me.
Hey,
Molly.
Are you okay, Jennifer?
Yeah.
I mean, it seems like you just sort of bailed there on the monologue.
Oh, well, you know, I just get so tired of answering those questions, you know?
Yeah, I know.
Yeah.
Well, is there anything I can help you with?
Well, you know what? Actually, there is. I want you to hit me as hard as you can.
Excuse me?
If you want me to have a good show,
yeah.
I want you to hit me as hard as you can.
Oh, gosh, Jennifer, I don't know.
That was my boob!
Ow!
Ah!
Hey,
you! You told me to hit you! Are you okay?
Well, yeah, actually, for the first time, I don't think I've ever felt so alive.
I'm gonna kick your ass, pretty lady!
I haven't actually seen it yet. Is that awful?
Hey, how do we join Fight Club?
Yeah, I want a piece of that.
Yeah. Well, you know what? It's actually real simple. You and Anna just beat the hell out of each other.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
Oh, you are going down, olive oil.
Yeah.
Bring it on, Munchkin.
Hey, this is fun. I like this.
Right?
Yeah, this is good.
Yeah, guys!
Hey, Rach, look at this. Woo, woo, woo!